Hey, Mr. Eric, I want to ask you a few questions about Freedom School and today. And I want to start with, how long were you an intern with Christian Fellowship Baptist Freedom School?
Well, I started in 2012 and I've been an intern for 4 years.
I started in 2012 and I've been an intern for CFBC for 4 years. This is my fourth year.
I have been with CFBC Christian Freedom School for 10 years.
I was an intern for 4 years. I was old school, 2007, 2008, 2009, and 2011.
That's great. And since you've been with Freedom School, how has it made a difference in your life?
It made a difference for me being more open, more willing to work with kids, and just making my passion for working with kids even more. So, yeah, that's one thing.
Being an intern at CFBC made me want to be a better person for not only the scholars that I work with every day, but as well as the team that I work with. It pushes me to be more patient and to be more open to the different personalities that I work with. And it's also helped me find my purpose and my mission in life.
It has made a difference, and it made me more appreciative and thankful for being able to be involved in something like this, which it has taken me back to the old school. Freedom School is one of the most joyous and happiest jobs that I've ever had. And I worked in a lot of jobs, being a 74-year-old great-grandmother, but this has really enhanced my life.
It made a difference in my life in a bunch of different ways. First of all, for me personally, I gained more social skills, and then got the opportunity through meeting other interns to build a network, and a lot of people that I met through Freedom School I still know and still talk to. So, but the most important thing that I got was the opportunity to impact the child's life and be a positive role model for students, and that's probably the most important thing that I learned throughout Freedom School and got the opportunity to do. It was a very rewarding experience for me in that light, so that's probably the biggest thing. I actually got to see results pay off and seeing some of the scholars become interns and then seeing some of the scholars as they grew up and went to high school and stuff. So,
what do you plan to do after your Freedom School career?
After Freedom School, I plan on becoming a coach and teaching either language arts or science.
There is no plans. There aren't any plans after Christian Fellowship Baptist Church Freedom School. I want to work with them for as long as they are in sight. I want to be a part of it. So.
Right now, I work for Burns McDonald. I'm an engineer working in construction as a assistant project manager. And so I went to school for engineering, and that's what I'm doing right now, is working in Kansas City for Burns Mac.
Thank you. Is there anything else you want to say about Christian Fellowship Baptist Freedom School?
I would just like to say that I am so thankful. First, I want to say for the three young ladies that started this Freedom School, the one that has continued with it, I want to say I am so thankful for the way they are carrying it out. I mean, it has been a godsend.
I just think it's a great overall program. I was in it. I mean, I've been in it. My mom's in it. My brother's been in it. My sister's been in it. My whole family's been in it. It's impacted our entire family, and it's been in our family for these whole 10 years, and I wouldn't have it any other way. And shout out to the Dream Team.
Amazing.
This will be Dominic's fourth summer participating in Freedom School.
My scholar attended Freedom School for 3 years. I think this is his third year.
What differences have you noticed in Dominic because of Freedom School?
Dominic, I've noticed that he really enjoys reading more after participating in Freedom School. There is an excitement about reading and an interest in the stories that he reads that I don't see during the school year. I think because reading tends to be more of a chore and a little bit more tedious at school, but he really loves the idea of acting things out, and he gets excited about stories when we're reading over the summer, and I know that that's because of Freedom School. I also notice that Dominic takes a particular interest in Black history and different people who have been active in the civil rights movement, and I know that a lot of that has to do with things that he learns at Freedom School, and that's really exciting to me because I know that he may not learn about those things at school and he may not get all of those stories, and I just think that's very valuable as a young Black boy.
I want to say his social nature kind of changed. Recluse, I don't know, still kind of recluse because he's not on this film right now with his mom interviewing. But I want to say that it's helped him socially. He's become a little more bold in his speaking, making friends and different things like that socially.
What do you like most about the program?
I really love the adults that are involved love the kids. They love the kids. And then I love that there are college students that participate with the kids because they're not so far away from their age and they can relate to them. And all the little kids think they're so cool, so they look up to them. And I think that they make learning fun. And that's something that for a child who may have difficulty learning, it can be really, really important. They make reading and learning about different things exciting and fun, and they get to move around. My son is very energetic. He has a lot of energy, and I know that Freedom School allows him the opportunity to move and jump and be loud sometimes in a way that it's not seen as negative. So I love that.
I really, really, when Cameron, you know, came along and old enough to be a scholar, I really, really appreciate the books. They look like him. The characters look like him. The stories are like some stories that's kind of going on in his life. And so it helped me when he was like, oh, we read a book about such and such. And it was really good and able to help me as a parent relate to him.
Is there anything else that you would like to add about Freedom School or CFBC?
Well, I just hope that there are more opportunities for Freedom School to be funded and more resources to open up to Freedom School because I think it's very valuable in the community.